You can see the activity in town already. All the chaps are excited to go fishing. Let's see how many other boats are prepping to go down. Yeah, I was expecting the filling station to be hive of activity. One there, one here. So, I mean, it's a beautiful day, it's just calm. Another one getting ready, another one at the back there. How's the sunrise? And if I think about how many boats were in town coming through, I reckon that launch site is going to be really busy this morning. The Wiseman. Chaps are in a hurry this morning. Okay, Enoch. Otty and Hanok coming through first. Sorry folks, my camera zoomed to the max so it could get grainy. Sandbank will be shallow today. Ah, easy job. Now the sea is so calm this morning. I don't think there'll be too many challenges for the chaps, except the bank on the other side there. And I'm gonna just scan across to show you what I'm talking about. It's that bank there. Wizard. Try something different now, just take out the zoom so that it gets a grainy. There we go, that's better. Chaps are fishing there, no more. I'll remove their stuff. Obviously they're going to lose tackle. Ooh, there's a big one climbing in front of them. No, it looks like you've got it. Ooh, here we go. Nice. Come home safe, folks. Just nice and slow. I see. That's some experience for you. Just going to get a bit of momentum. You can see he's done this a few times. Full on focus concentration here, the driver. Fuck man, I saw him in town, the filling station. Never coming through. Just eat. Big boat again, can punch those waves, punch them. watermark coming through, and I hear a tractor on my left, so you might see somebody coming through here on my left. Teller? Yes, it is. Looks like they're going searching for marlin. If I look at the outriggers, not the easiest thing to launch with those things up there. Fortunately, today is no wind, sea is calm. Beautiful monohull. But man, look at how this thing just cuts the water. It's amazing. Why? Quiet. Stunning boat. Another vehicle coming through. Yo, smoke that wave. But again, the mono just cuts through the water. So it looks spectacular, but it's nothing too dangerous. The chaps are not giving me a rest this morning. One after the other. Gap you got there, nice. Oh, well, it looks like we got stuck on the sandbank there. Not the best place to park, I must say. The thing is, once those motors get stuck, that's clay. It could be a bit of a challenge to get it off there. See that the flow of the lake is actually pushing the boat. She's trimmed the motors. A little bit far, there we go. Yeah, there's it. You have to keep it tight. Looks like another boat's gonna sneak into his spot. Coming through. Also in search of marlin. Maybe the neighbors got a competition today and see who can catch a marlin or the biggest marlin. Good luck, chaps. Ah, got himself free. They were packing this morning in the garage. Adrian from Qualisha Guest House. On that one, well. There you go. Come home safe, guys. Got another boat stuck in the mud there. Comes with inexperience. Chaps that don't launch out all the time, the locals will know where the channel is. personally think he should have gunned it when he had the time. No, no, it seems to be okay. Yeah. No, good job. That's it. Ooh, that was tight. It was easy enough. Come home safe, guys. Slowly coming through that gap. Oh, I think it also got stuck. got themselves free there. Get that thing up on the plane, and obviously a lot of the boat out of the water. Two chaps are birding on the bottom there, and they be enjoying the birds on the other bank over there. Come this side, but that's better. Oh, I got nervous for a moment there. I thought he was going to go straight over that sandbank. Come on, we say, folks. If I look at the outriggers, looks like Climax is heading into the deep blue and look for those marlin. Might come down later on this afternoon, see what they got. Turn that thing on a dime. Moi. when you don't have a winch, that's one of the ways to load a boat. Wiseman's done this before. I see a flag, so looks like they did accomplish what they went out to find. The marlin.